So why preschool? Well, one of the things we've learned is that in shipbuilding is that the earlier you fix the problem, the better the result. Now, I'm a strong believer that to fix education, we need to get it right from the very start. The beginning of the workforce development pipeline, if you will. In our business in shipbuilding, we know that if you spend 1 hour in the shop to build something, you will spend 3 hours to do the same work in the platen area, in the outside area. It'll take 8 hours to do that same job inside the ship when it's in the water. And if you think of the preschool pipeline or the workforce development pipeline, that dollar that's spent on the front end has so much more impact than all the money that we're spending on the back end. So our engineers know that if a problem is not solved at the design stage, it will persist in the finished product. Well, in education, the design stage is pre-K. Early learning can help a child succeed not only in school, but also in life. A study published by The Economist backs this up, ranking the U.S. 24th in the world in early childhood education. And while U.S. children start kindergarten at age 5, the nations we compete with have education programs that begin at age 3 or 4. According to the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, the OECD, only half of American children are enrolled in educational programs by the age of 3. Now that compares to an average of 68% among the 34 OECD countries, which include most of the world's leading economies. In France, Italy, Spain, and Sweden, among others, more than 90% of the 3-year-olds are enrolled in formal preschool programs. Now, I've tossed quite a few statistics out. The bottom line is that toddlers in these countries will be our children's or our grandchildren's competitors in the next generation global workforce.